trying to do. I'm one of your hosts this evening. My name is Eric. Hey, my name is Eric. I don't get out much. The idea of tonight's show is basically there's another host here, Hector, but he's usually late, so we're just gonna give him a moment and I'll tell you a little bit about the show when we get started. Basically, we have a love for like old camping television shows and the myth of the insanity of like Cabaret Voltaire. And so we're trying to figure out how we can do a show. We thought, well, basically, if we can showcase all the other cool things that are happening in Denver, we'll try and do that. So what we're going to try and do once a month is give you a taste of other acts that are happening in Denver. And I'm going to tell you where they're performing and going to get you out there to dabble as your place to come and find out what's going on. So, we start off the evening with the Haggis and some sounds from our DJ Evac over here. Helping us out. And a short film by Rachel Perry called Centripetal Vision. Our wonderful Squares Lounge Jumbotron. She's my friend, but really, I can't wait much longer to get the show started, so I don't know where the fuck that is.
Mardi Gras here as well, so,
Andrew Ball, you're very, very welcome. We're very, very happy to have you here this evening.
Andrew!